What's going on, YouTube? It's John from the Biohack channel. And today I'm excited to have the brand new Mito Red Light Full Body Mat in my studio for review. Now, before we dive into the video, I want to mention that when you use my discount codes and links, I receive a small commission. This doesn't cost you anything and greatly helps support future reviews. Now, without further ado, let's take a look at what comes in the box. Let's start by taking a look at the mat and its storage bag. When fully unrolled, the mat measures 62 inches by 24 inches. It feels surprisingly lightweight yet remarkably durable in your hands, making it a fantastic option for travel. Alongside the mat, you'll also find the instruction manual, controller, and a 100 watt grounded power supply included in the package. Weighing just 7 pounds, this mat is an ideal companion for travel. It easily fits inside standard wheeled luggage and compresses down further when you cram in other items. Both the mat and its accessories can easily fit into most suitcases and can be folded to fit inside a smaller bag, making it incredibly convenient for on-the-go use. The mat is designed with 3 main layers. The top layer features a clear sanitation membrane. In the middle, the triple chip LEDs and PCB are cleverly embedded into a thick leatherette backing. The bottom layer consists of a foam comfort layer encased in a neoprene shell. Now let's talk about performance. Shown here at the maximum intensity setting, the mat has a total of 3,740 LED chips. Zooming into the mat, you'll notice that each diode contains 2 near-infrared chips and 1 deep red chip. When it comes to user experience, I was genuinely surprised how well the mat conforms to the body's curves, particularly when used on a soft mattress. The mat surface emits a gentle warmth and provides just the right amount of light for nighttime reading. The controller offers excellent flexibility, allowing you to adjust time in 1-minute increments with a maximum setting of 30 minutes. Now let's delve into the numbers. Please keep in mind that testing these devices at home has its limitations, but I've done my best with the resources available outside of a lab. Now let's examine the Spectra, where you'll notice that the red and near-infrared peaks are closely aligned to 660 and 850 nanometer, with a more pronounced intensity spike in the near-infrared to reflect the stronger output of the chip distribution. For those of you interested in the finer details, here's the average output I recorded. So how does this compare to my Mito Pro 1500 and 750 panel setup? Choosing between panels and a mat will mostly come down to personal preference, with the added advantage of portability for the mat. You could even consider having both options. Treat your face in the morning with a small panel and enjoy a relaxing time on the mat with a good book in the evening. The skin contact you get from the mat can help compensate for the lower power density, so I wouldn't get too caught up in the numbers. Regarding the price and discount, if you do a lot of traveling and prefer the matte form factor, this product offers a significant amount of red and near-infrared light for $1,000 US. By using my discount code BIOHACK, you can save a bit of money and help support future reviews. Guys, if you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and comment for the YouTube algorithm. I have plenty of exciting products lined up, so if there's something specific you'd like me to review, let me know in the comments below.